Hi everybody, today is February 2nd, 2013. This has been translated from Arabic. Israeli preparedness on the borders with Syria and Lebanon. Dubai, United Arab Emirates, CNN. Israeli army puts its forces on the alert in the north of the Jewish state along the border with Syria and Lebanon, according to Israeli sources confirmed Saturday, amid rising tension witnessed in the region following the government's announcement of Syria been a military research center near Damascus in aerial bombardment by Israeli warplanes on Wednesday. The Israeli radio reported that the Northern Command conducts assessments of the situation on the border with Syria and Lebanon and pointed out that it has not yet made any special instructions for the residents of the border areas. The Hebrew radio quoted security sources as saying that the army may be forced to respond to any attempts to transfer weapons from Syria to Hezbollah in Lebanon would constitute a violation of the balance of power in the region. As reported, Radio Voice of Israel on its website that the IDF and the security services put on alert in the light of regional tensions resulting from what development on a raid fighter air force in Syria and the subsequent threats issued by Syria, Iran, and Hezbollah in Lebanon. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.